I saw that sign, and I'm choosing to ignore it. Hi! How's it going? That fart music you're referring to is CBT, cock and ball torture. That's a pretty crazy thing to say out loud. I should avoid that voice channel. Ooh, nun! I fucking love nun! Dude, nun! I fucking love naan bread, though, seriously. It's a really good name. It's YouTube poop name. But it's good bread. Every single time I eat naan, I have to go, nun! Yeah, exactly. Hi, guys! Hi. How's it going? I hope everybody's doing well today. I got so high last night. So high. And we're not going to talk about it because I don't remember anything about it, but I got very high. Did I get scared? For a little bit, yeah. I think I was in Frankie's voice chat. And we started talking about serious things, and I got a little scared. Alright, this is the funny Todd Howard silly little stupid game. Some of you may have never heard of this one, but this one's called Fallout 3, and it's a little bit of a call classic. Smoking those Googa steaks. Oh yeah, the Googa steaks, of course. This gay ass game. Make sure that's not allowed. Okay, never mind. Googa Ganj. Joe, when you set off any nukes, can you do a soy face? Average fall. Fuck off. Fuck you. Fuck you. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna fucking spread your legs open, and I'm gonna put in some salt, and some pepper, and some garlic powder. Then I'm gonna dry age that baby for 6 months! Alright, you wanna watch the funny intro, or can we skip the funny intro?
I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I like the song, I just don't...
In my world on fire.
Okay, so broken steel and I don't know what reticle disabler token. Iron sights blur. Okay, so I've got the iron sights. I got a motorcycle. Okay, good. Gun oil. Okay.
Let's see.
I'm interested to see the character creator to see what I have, because I don't remember what I got, but I got something. I'm gonna be a pretty boy.
It's a boy.
Play some Steely Dan. I wish I could.
Catherine, a beautiful, healthy baby boy.
What do you think Steely Dan's vagina tastes like?
Oh, James.
I can't. We did it. I'm gonna rip my Ethernet cord doing that.
Beautiful son.
Pinuses. Okay.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it.
Look, this guy's someone famous, right?
Look at you.
Liam Neeson,
hi there.
Is it?
I'm your daddy, little guy.
Silwolapler. Every single time I see, like, there spelled like that, I think of Longmont Potion Castle. Like, up there. In there. We gotta go Gurga Ferds. You know I gotta be Gurga Ferds.
Looks like they've finished the
girl, your vagina tastes like two penises.
Let's see what you look like when you're all grown up.
This twink's vagina tasted like an ass! And it was on the wrong side! Alright. Wow. Okay. So, African 20, African 30. Are those ages? Those are ages. Okay. African American? That's a boy. Where did he go?! Asian Asian child. Okay, we gotta restart because I just fucking disappeared my fucking guy. Off to a good start. That's always a good start when shit like that happens. Skip this. Okay, then we gotta... Let me turn up my volume here. Okay, I shouldn't have turned up my volume. That's like a lot louder than the game. Already jogged it. I ate food too spicy. And it's burning all the way through. I did that, so I usually get a level 4 spice at my Thai food restaurant, and I can usually handle it. Last time I went, I was like with people in the restaurant physically, and the level 4 was like way hotter than usual, and I was eating, I was like, like doing that, and they're like, are you okay? I'm like, yeah, I'm fine.
You've got a bright future ahead of you.
Nun. Post pictures of your nun.
Look at you.
Jogong.
Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name.
Good to see a lot of people here.
Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about?
Yeah, I did. I was drinking, God, what? I think I just had water reference. All right, what is Guga Foods going to look like? Is Guga Foods going to be an Asian child?
Looks like they've finished the gene projection.
Hi.
Let's see what you're looking
Hello.
For all grown up.
Okay, let's try not to make my character disappear again. All right, that is not an Asian child. That's not an Asian child. Okay, well, that's closer. Asian vanilla. All right. What's the difference here? I just have more pronounced gels. Gurga. Gurgafords. It's like Guga, yeah. Guga works. Or Gorga. Gorgaford. So, oh, that's kind of cool. Guga accidentally dry-aged himself here. That's why he looks like that. Oh, yeah, no. That happens all the time to me. Did Guga get dry-aged for too long, maybe? Courier. Gorga. Should I make a ghoul? Should Guga be a ghoul? Hispanic child? Sous vide himself. Well, you remember he used to be called sous vide everything. Gorga. Okay. Yeah, I agree. Gorgafords. We'll go with that one. I like that one better. No presence. Face. Customize. Okay. Don't make yourself disappear now. I'm really scared about making myself disappear. A little heavier. He's definitely a wider guy there. Forehead. God damn it. I'm going to need to look at a picture of Guga. There we go. Guga. Tall, short. Guga's about right here. Tilt forward, back. He's back. All the way back. Why does he sound like Jar Jar? Ah, Misa! That's like more Jar Jar to me. Gurgafur. It's like, I feel like Guga's more Yoda adjacent. I was talking about that in the call, too. Isn't he like a bit more Yoda adjacent? Brow, Gorgafords. He definitely has like a high brow. He's like, huh? All the time. And he's like, huh? You never heard Gorgafords. He definitely has a Gungan voice for sure. Or like a Yoda kind of thing. Bridge depth. Okay, Guga. We're going to dry age your fucking body, okay? Man, Guga went through the ringer, dude. You got to have pronounced chi. Oh, wow. Guga's got kind of mid there. There we go. A little bit more of a smile to it. You got. Okay, oh, hold on a minute! Dude, so many people are saying they don't fucking know who Guga is, and I'm about ready to fucking... I'm going to start killing people in the chat, seriously. Reference. Man, I can't get this motherfucker to look like Guga at all. Like a Zim invader? Okay.
I like the Midwest.
You're Gouger Foods.
That's offensive. Thank you, Sign. I do appreciate it. 2 months. Already? Damn. Felt like you just got here. Oh my god, this is... Is there like a skin tone? Tone. Oh! Okay.
I'm Blurga Foods. I'm Blurga Foods.
I don't mind the Midwest. If we could get... Oh, raccoon. Dude, what the fuck? Eyeliner? What's that even going to look like on this guy? I'm not even making Guga at this point. I'm just making... Nice lipstick. Mustache? Beard? Okay. How's this all going to come together? Joe, next time you get high, think about this character trying to bite off your pupils. I'm going to ban you. Diseased? Oh, dude! Okay. Gold? Ghoul? Ugh. Hazel. Reminds me of Angel. I kind of like the diseased ones. Joe, next time you... Oh, yeah, yeah. Think about an awful urethra thing someone said in one of the San Andreas... Oh. Oh. Honestly, I'm going to be honest with you. The thing that got me the worst in that stream is one of my friends came in and he had talked before about how his dad will eat fucking shit out of the drain in the kitchen. Like, he'll just fucking eat drain food. And the first time I heard that, I gagged and I gagged and I fucking gagged. Then I was eating the butter dog. And he comes in and he starts talking about his dad's drain food. And it just... It ruined my fucking... Yeah, I'm McLovin' it. Is that really the only fucking hairstyle these ghouls have? Why?
Suck it down!
God, that's giving me flashbacks. Oh, but I could have whatever... Dude, Guga Foods is gonna have red hair. Gruffords. No more blue. No more green. Red hair. Grufford. The Sog Dog was... I couldn't even finish it. Yeah, sure. Why the fuck not? You're going to look a lot excuse like me? Your dad.
See that, Catherine?
Oh, very strapping.
When's hot dog stream 2? Fuck off.
It's a big world out there, son.
I want sandwich stream 2. I want to get the professor back on here and talk about sandwiches together. We were thinking about doing that and doing raps. We think that might be fun. Talking about raps and making and presenting raps to you guys.
1,000. 2,000. Come on.
That's not how you count.
Hang on. Look straight into the light now. James and his cheery
chatter. We should do another one with only cooked in reasonable dogs and reasonably dogs and sandwiches.
Come on, walk to daddy.
I'm hungry. I'm not a Wu-Tang fan.
Over here.
Oh my god! It made my dad look like me. I don't want to be. I don't want to go over there. I don't want to go. 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 Oh my god, can I go to bed?
Just a little further.
It made my dad a ghoul. Okay, fine, I'm coming. Oh, Dad.
My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo.
I know what happened to you?
Leaves you alone. But I need you to take.
Did a fucking bomb drop in the vault?
You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office.
All right, now we gotta figure out what stats Guga Foods has. All right. Do you care about spoilers? Nah, I don't give a shit. Remember I banned that guy for saying no spoilers? That guy who came in during the San Andreas stream and immediately started bitching about women, then was like telling me no spoilers on a game that was 13 years old. Like, who does that? Was a waster. He was wasted. So Guga Foods, I would say his strength is of average quality, yes? Max endurance. Do you think that would you consider Guga Foods to be perceptive? Okay, you know what? Listen. Hold on a minute. I know that there's people here unfamiliar with Guga Foods, so I'm gonna refer. We're gonna watch a Guga Foods video. We're gonna watch a little bit of it, and we're going to here's a primer, okay?
Thanks, Factor, for sponsoring this video.
Listen to his voice.
On today's cook, I'm going to be cooking a $1 steak that I got from Dollar Tree. But I'm not going to stop there. We're going to keep going up all the way to $1,000.
That's what I was thinking too, Frankie. I was like, he's got to be like...
If they like the $1 steak better than the...
You know, the smell and the taste. Okay, yeah. 1 second. Sorry. All right.
We're going to start off with this, straight from the bag from the Dollar Tree. And as you can see, it says ribeye steak. How appetizing does that look? Luckily, they have an expiration date, but I don't know about that. You can clearly see there's some type of brine in the bag. It also looks freezer burn. Let's just say it doesn't look the best.
Yeah, a little Yoda adjacent, right?
Good, and I'm going to do my best.
Right.
So I went ahead and removed it from the bag. And as soon as I did, oh, my confidence went all the way down to the drain. This is not looking good, friends. When I put both steaks side by side, it's even worse. The steak is literally falling apart on me. How can I possibly make this taste good? Let me show you how. The first thing to do is to get them seasoned. For that, I went with a good amount of salt, followed by freshly ground black pepper.
I don't know. I also understand the argument of like steaks.
I can't just grill this. It's not going to be good. So I decided to go ahead and chop it up in small pieces. This will allow me to get the second best thing on a medium rare steak. That is crust.
Because yeah, definitely it would be extreme. Stir fry.
For that, I just got a hot pan and threw them in there. I started to fry them up on high.
Bad!
A nice caramelization. I went ahead and threw them in the bowl and saved it. The next thing to do is to speed up the process.
You have to know who Gruffords is.
And for that, I'm going to stir it nicely. Since I love sesame oil, I went ahead and put some more. A tiny bit of soy sauce, salt, MSG, and a good amount of wok hay. Because as you can clearly see, once I was done, we got nice grains completely separated, and my fried rice was ready. So I went
I mean, most of the time he makes okay things. Like his fried rice, what he does is not too far off of what I do.
Side up egg, a tiny besides the steak. Funkake, and to finish it off, some parsley. Now this is my take on $1 steak. And as you can clearly see, we got a little bit of crust on it. And pairing it up with the fried rice is just going to make it perfect.
I have a bamboo cutting board, and I'm in love with egg it. Yolk. Like, I love that thing.
Yes. I believe that this is going to fool my guys off thinking
he did a great job,
expensive.
I think.
Well, I cannot wait to find out what they think. Because take a look at this next
one. Both people calling the egg
and as you can see, it only costs $9. And take a look at this. It is a flat iron. Now, this steak is very flavorful, but it's not the most tender steak. Came to a simmer.
It's not the most tender steak.
Added some table cream. This will start thickening up on me real quick. As the next thing to add is some Parmesan cheese. Now, all there's left to do is to mix it well. And my creamy mushroom sauce.
Now, you guys, I think you guys really need to see Guga in the flesh.
This is why I love
hassle. Okay, that's an advertisement. Fuck that.
And threw them in there.
All right.
And then there's, I don't know what happened over there. Uncle Roger was being disrespectful when he
high
said
charisma.
That looked like a
yeah. Okay, that's fair.
Wait until you taste it.
I think most people could argue this guy's very charismatic.
Right here. I want to know your honest opinion. I just want to know if it tastes good. If it tastes bad, you guys let me know. Sounds like a plan? Okay, let's dig in.
I think I'm going to have to, you know.
He looks like Andrew Zimmerman.
Oh, damn.
Damn, bro. All for you.
We hungry. Wow. We hungry today.
Let me know your honest opinion on this wine. Cheers, everybody.
Cheers.
I think a low luck build, honestly.
This is pretty damn good, guys.
Well, he might be lucky.
Like I'm bragging. You better share some of that egg.
Yeah, I know.
Agility's right? Bad, for sure. He's not very agile.
This egg, let me tell you, it is so damn good. It's creamy. It's a little runny, you know.
That's a huge spoiler, Gabby. You're not supposed to tell everybody he's Brazilian. They're supposed to figure out all the later.
Fried rice. The rice is perfect and soft. Has a wonderful nice flavor.
Yeah, definitely high. Okay, incredibly lucky.
The crispiness of the meat that's on it gives a nice.
Not agile at all.
It's really good. I like this a lot.
Okay, let's go ahead and try.
I would say relative endurance.
This looks
strength a little low.
Visibly, like.
Oh my God, he's gonna be so bad at combat.
Because the coloration, there's not that much difference. That's what happened when you smoke steak. But let me know about the taste, which is all that really matters. Enough talking. Cheers, everybody.
Cheers. I like this.
Okay, that's a high charisma just for that, right?
I love the mushroom. I love the sauce.
It kind of tastes like high round or something.
How do you guys like the overall taste?
I love the taste.
Taste is really
only use knives in combat. Let's
jump
onto
this next one right here. This might be your favorite. It looks like a regular burger, but just grab it and look what's inside, Angel.
I need a dry age, people.
No.
Is this a filet mignon?
I don't know what the hell you did up here. This
it's a filet mignon, baby.
How you mess up?
It's a filet mignon, baby.
Yeah, bro. This is filet mignon.
Who are these two blue drops? Okay, so the left one's Angel. That's his nephew.
Cheers, everybody.
Cheers.
The fucking guy on the right just started suddenly appearing in videos, and I don't know who the fuck he is.
That's how every burger
He's some Canadian. Wow. Like, he's just a Canadian.
Amazing. Damn, that's a 10 out of 10 for Hydra River, man.
I love this. You really get
Guga showed me his hole a while back at the meet and greet in 2016, but that was when he was kind of, you know, mom and pop, so... I don't know if there's any chances to see his hole again, but I mean, you could always ask him. That's always a viable option. Okay, so strength. I'm kind of strong. I smell everything. Endurance. I'm kind of durable. Charisma. I can talk my way out of anything. I don't read too much. I can't really move that fast either. I'm very lucky. Okay. That's what I'm thinking. What do you guys think? Well, let's look at this at the end here. What do you think? So 7 strength, 7 perception, 5 endurance, 8 charisma, 3 intelligence, 2 agility, 8 luck. What do you guys think? Do you think... If you have any suggestions, let me know. Because... This is my rough idea of Guga's stats. Looks good, you think? Did we want average endurance? One order of artistic nudity allowed by Twitch, please. Okay. There you go. You wrote it. I already did it. Okay? I already did it. You're going to be worthless with guns. Yeah, no, I was thinking of only using knives with Guga. That was the thing. Knives and blades. Okay, so it looks like, I don't know, take a point off endurance and put it in intelligence. He does read cookbooks. That's a fair point. What else? You can use blunt weapons too. Oh yeah, because he tenderizes the steak. Okay. I should probably turn the game down too. Hold on. Because it's going to be really loud once we go in there. Yeah. All right. Maybe right there. Okay. Let's try this. And flamethrower. Oh, yeah. Sorry. I took out my flamethrower. I forgot the flamethrower. Of course. The flamethrower. Okay. Mato Grosso da Sul? I don't know where that is. I'm an Evan. Dude, I need to make a homemade naan now. Alright, I think we're good to go here. All done. I got toys. Damn. I don't ever want to leave this place. My feet are fucked up as hell, dog. Watch out, bear! You're a fucking idiot! Get out of the road, moron! Gurgafeet. Where's that voice coming from? Oh, shit! Okay, we're fine. Oh, yeah, I am the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. Get this shit off of here. Fuck that stupid quote. Liam Neeson, play toys with me. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play. I want to play. It was radiation from the steak that we ate in the vault. I've decided canonically. I liked Michael's bomb explanation, but I'm thinking maybe he ate too many irradiated steaks, and that's why he ended up like that. Happy birthday to me! You blinded the poor kid. Happy birthday. Thank you, Angel! I really appreciate it! Happy birthday, pal. Sorry, I'm getting really into his voice. Yeah, my dad, we ate some irradiated steaks. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Posted my meals in yours were nice. I can't wait to look at them. You're ready to take on my dad's a looker sick. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. So and it's all because of good old American irradiated steaks. I already have one. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow. Oh, he can't hear shit then. Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun. Yes, Dad.
Happy birthday. We really surprised you. Your dad...
You didn't fool me. I just pretended not to know.
You're such a liar. Okay. If you're
double
so
fisting
smart,
Pip-Boys,
what did I get you for
coolest
your birthday?
Kid in school. I really have no idea. I'm sorry, I can't. I just think of Yoda when I think of Guga Foods.
That's right, Grognak.
And a lot of people are like, oh, that's a Brazilian. That's not a Brazilian accent. I don't know what Guga's doing, but Guga's doing something.
Believe it or not.
Maybe it's like Miami fusion with Brazilian. I'm not sure. But it's a funny accent, whatever it is. It's not even really an accent, it's like a canter. Yeah.
Oh man.
That's rare. I was 10. Enjoying yourself?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to me.
I hope you appreciate. Don't presume too much on her friendship.
I'm going to kill you later. I hope you know this.
Are you having a nice goodness?
Yes, ma'am. What the hell was that? A nice sweet roll. Bro got the meat dialect. God, I hope we get to eat Guga when he dies. Dude, Guga should be dry aged. 100%. If Guga's not dry aged, there's a major problem with that guy. You have to wind it up every morning. Thanks for inviting me to your party. Yeah, thematically, this game's really fucking bad.
This party's pretty good.
Especially compared to, like, Fallout 1 and 2. And even Fallout 2 had some downfalls. But, like, this game, I think, is very...
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake. Give me that sweet roll you got from old... How about... Ugh, I don't want your nerd cooties.
Daddy, come on, Lord.
I think it's a really good, like, outside simulation sort of thing. Like an exploration dungeon crawler game. You know what I mean? Where I think New Vegas is way more, like, thematically cool. Kid's party hat. Let me wear it. Let me wear the hat. Items. You go to apparel. You put on a birthday hat.
Having a good time?
No.
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son?
It's really cool.
Sure, most people don't give a thought to... Well, anyway.
I was kind of being to him. Oh, dude, I got a baseball cap. Put that on. Oh. Okay. Here you control how... Okay. So I have March Mutants, which I think is like... Okay. Ghoul options. Feral Ghoul Rampage. Ghoul Rise Chance? What the fuck? Oh. Let's do a 25% to that. Turn hunt. Hunting and looting is okay. Turn skeleton to. Okay, I won't fuck with those. Other spawn options. Reduced. DLC increased spawns off now. New monsters. Turn iguanas off? currently on. No. Okay, so there's a whole bunch of scary creatures now. Okay. Deathclaw in the vault, please? That would fucking suck.
You might like it. But you're such an idiot.
Yeah, I don't really care about the intro. I'm gonna be honest. I played this intro like 10 million times. Like, who cares about this fucking intro, right? Increased spawns. Current min spawn, current max spawn 0. Increased spawn 1 to 3. Okay. We'll start with that, see what that does.
What are you looking at? Nice try.
Turd Harry. Turd Harry is my favorite creator.
Kill one of the children. Do you just type kill?
Who wants to go?
Kill. I just accidentally killed myself! Ah! Fuck! I tried to click a... Oh! Do I have to do this again? Shit!
Happy birthday!
I hope...
Hey,
Yeah!
Happy birthday.
Holy, nice party, buddy.
This is the worst birthday ever!
Are you having a nice...
Good one, Butch. Butthead.
Oh, no.
I am mortified about the cake missing. Simply mortified.
Here, Dad, you're not wearing a fucking hat. Dad. Dad.
I'm hungry.
How's it going?
How do you like that Pip Boy?
Neutral option. All the time. Okay. We're back! We're back, people. Alright.
Having a good time? It wasn't easy keeping this a secret.
Dad, why'd you make me so goddamn fucked up, huh?
But you're such an idiot.
Head of the game. You're me. No way.
Oh, it's a bunch of balloons. If we were all in the vault together, I think I'd leave the open can fiction and ventilation system. Yeah, I think what I would do is I would take you into the storage closet and give you.
That was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little.
Give you one of those.
Downstairs in the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind.
I'm dizzy. Hey, how about fuck.
Happy birthday, dearie.
Okay, yes. Thank you, Howard. Treasure it always. That was a fucking rough sniff is what that was. I got spit somewhere on my face. And I don't know where it's at. All right, let's talk to this fucking guy. Hey, what's up?
What are you doing down here, young man?
I seem to be 10 feet taller than you.
Weren't allowed down on the reactor level. Your dad is waiting.
Come on, Dad.
Are you ready for your surprise?
Yeah. What kind of surprise?
You know.
Oh, up? Hell yeah! All right, it's time to shoot shit. Oh, aim down the sights. Sorry. God, he's such a bad shot. Gotta go into that. Kill him! Look at that hat on me.
Good work. That's one less rat roach to deal with. Let's get a picture.
Local Kiwi. I don't think Sick would appreciate that. Oh my goodness gracious. Guga, you got some problems, buddy. I'm trying to get a look under the hat to see, like, if it's just suspended. It is literally just suspended. That's a terrible way to wear a hat.
Smile.
Boys and girls have different parts.
What is her problem anyway? So, I'm the overseer's daughter, so...
I wonder how many times Liam Neeson peed his pants to record these lines. Can we say that?
As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So
yes, can we get a stream where you cry and moan and whimper and moan and scream?
Go on now.
Sad and pathetically. Don't you already fucking get that?
But I'm sick. No, I ate bad steak.
Hey, come on.
I'm 16 now. The goat. Yep, the goat.
That's...
Bye. I don't want to talk about mom.
Yeah. Stop screwing around.
Punch my dad.
Is that really necessary?
Sorry.
Hey, sport.
You just punched me in the fucking face.
Tunnel snakes?
I can show you a real tunnel.
Bubblehead! You're right. Fuck, where was it again? It's in here, right? Yeah. Medicine skill is permanently increased by 10 points. Fuck yeah. Thanks for reminding me, Frankie. Jump. And punch it. Stimpak. No other drugs. I wish that was a weapon. Dude, Guga with a scalpel would kind of go hard, wouldn't it?
I'm a little worried.
Because your daddy is the overseer. She thinks she's better than us. Hey, look, it's Smart Mouth.
Yo, oh, yeah, no, we're gonna kill Butch.
If you keep messing with her, the overseer's gonna come down on your gang.
Maybe you're right. We can deal.
Leave me alone!
Come on, yeah. Tunnel snakes. This little bitch isn't worth our time. Whatever. Don't you mess with the tunnel snakes.
You're the
snakes.
Boss.
Tunnel snakes rule. It's gonna be fun paying you back for that. It's
Stop
gonna be
doing
fun.
That so close.
Oh, I'm gonna kill his mom for sure. I'm gonna let his mom die to roaches.
Oh, not much. Our heater's
Hi.
On again.
What's up?
You're kidding me. Didn't you just get new parts for it last week?
Hey there.
Yeah, sure did. But the thing is so
Hey,
old.
What's up?
Well, I hope it's
How's it going, girl? Cool chemistry set.
The environment truly reacts to your actions.
Great. Good luck on the goat.
You too.
Oh yeah, teacher, test. Teacher, test! Where's the fucking teacher? Hello?
Well, you made it. Listen.
All right, cool. All right, so melee weapons is huge. If we do Guga in New Vegas, we're going to have to do survival for Gurking. You can only flirt in character as Guga. Okay. Tunnel snakes rule. Let's see. So speech, obviously, right? Vegas. Yeah, I do. Instead of Vegas. What else would he be good at? Well, it's technically supposed to be like Vegas, isn't it? In Spanish. I say Vegas. Yeah. Shit, what should the third medicine, you think? Explosives. It's probably going to be very annoying. Explosives. Okay. Maybe big gun, because the flamer, dude. Because he uses the torch on his meat. Like, he's like, okay, we give it a little her. Like that. Like, that's hard. Barter, because he makes good meat deals. But, no. Explosives. Okay. All right, exit the classroom. Okay. I'm trying to punch her. That's what I was thinking too, but explosives are good too.
Wake up! Come on, wake up!
I'm not going to be around. Joey World Tour Rose
Thigh. You've got to wake up.
Joey's World Tour is like in the background going, help! And he's got no legs.
Don't be a smart.
I was just dreaming about you. Jonas is dead! Oh my god, are you okay?
But we.
Escape the vault? How? Sounds like a good plan. Let's get out of here.
I'll only use it as a last resort. I'm gonna instantly kill her dad. Alright, I need to take all the stuff from my room. Listen, I'm not returning. Morphine! Oh, dude, I must have got the drugs one. Grongak the Barbarian, that will be good. All right, let's see. I keep hitting I. Condition. Utility, that would be nice. Pedometer. Oh, I got sprint, okay. Can I repair this? There we go. Use my shitty baseball cap. And you know I gotta do the baseball bat. Preference. Alright, let's go. Anything else my dad might have for me? Nope. Oh, I got my own vault. It's like a shitty little apartment. I forgot about that. Crime anymore. Ha! I got him, don't worry.
Of the overseer.
Fuck off. Yeah!
You don't fuck with Guga Foods! You hurt Angel!
Dude, Guga's scorched earth. Let's do that. Yeah, Angel is his like Tulpa in a weird way, I think would be the best way.
My mom's trapped.
Please, but you can't walk away. Okay, sure. You can join the tunnel snake. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Your mom's already dead.
Come here, you little motherfucker. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, Butch.
Come on. Stop that. Gotcha now.
Fucking. You weren't supposed to get involved. Where did Butch go? What the fuck is Butch doing? There's a roach! Why does he keep fucking regenerating? Thank you. Tunnel snakes rule.
Your father betrayed us all.
You're gonna fucking die is what you're gonna do. Oh, that was a good smack across the face, don't you think? Okay. He was wave dashing. He was like drop shotting too with his knife somehow. All right, where's his mom? Damn, Guga's fucking strong as shit, dog. Guga's like ready to go. Where's your fucking mom? I need to kill your mom. Okay. Nope. I know I'm going back, but... Okay. So... Gentlemen? Yeah, dude, fucking Guga is definitely juicing in this universe. Oh yeah, she's dead as fuck. Alright, let's see what she has. I'll take your XP. Oh. Fucking motherfuckers. Okay. What does she have? Of course she had moonshine vodka. Okay. Can I take more? Get out of the way. There we go. Damn, she really was a drunk, wasn't she? Grudgers. Radroach meat, sure, why not? I'm just taking everything right now, because I don't have shit. Why the fuck not? I'll take that fucking lapis, too. Alright. Sure, I'll take them all. Damn. Gurga's gonna turn that pussy into a Gurga steak. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Yeah, Guga could fucking kill me in one hit. This Guga can. I don't know about the real life Guga. The real life Guga kind of looks like a bitch to me, but... I mean, you never know. He might be packing down there. I mean... He might be strong.
And then I hit it with some salt and some freshly ground pepper.
He's a cool guy. He's Guga.
He's Guga.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Sir. How very good to see you. Dude, tell that guy to shut the fuck up. Is there anything else in here besides the bobblehead that you can get?
You're the one everybody's looking for, right? Well, it's none of my business. Your dad always took good care of us.
I need to tenderize this steak. Goodbye. You're cool, right? Yeah, we're cool. Any tools? Sure, I'll take all that junk.
First, I'm gonna tenderize the meat flaps.
Oh, man. Dude, I can't stop thinking about Guga. And I've made a Guga Foods character. I'm fucked. Are you fond of chiffon in a restaurant? Hi.
Me and Andy.
Wait! I killed that guy, right?
There ain't no mistake. Good thing I knew this would happen eventually.
No! This isn't going to be great. I've got your back. I need some help. O'Brien! Can I please have food?
You'll never make a steak out of me, fucker.
Take all your shit. Nope. Okay. Let's repair some shit. Gugafurt is good with his hands. So let's do it. Alright. Okay, so the one I currently have equipped is not... fully repaired. I can't really use anything else though. Okay. Security helmet. Nope. Okay. Nope. Oh, I just scrolled up in the chat. Fuck, hold on. Can I please have a gruffer? Oh god. Oh god. The game just crashed! Todd! One second. Thank God. Okay, thank God. All right, we're good. I hope you got your shitting pants on.
I'm busting off the Googa pill.
The Googa pill. You can take the red pill or you can take the Googa pill. And everything will be turned into a delicious... I need to stop with the Googa jokes, dude. I need to stop.
Do not interfere with vault personnel. We'll get jerked and have a giant hand job. What does this do?
Alright. It's filled with onion powder and onion powder. Okay, we gotta stop all this Googa shit. I need to quit. I can't quit though. Dude, going off Googa cold turkey is actually kinda hard. I'm alienating my non-Googa audience. Yes, exactly. My dad would love it here. He loves hard work and having a good day. And mowing his fucking lawn. Fuck you. Alright, who else wants to die? Oh, this guy's already dead. Floyd. I'll take your reading glasses. I'll take your utility suit too, and I'll take your wrench, and I'll take all this too, and I'll kill this fucking roach. You really have... were you not here for the Googa Foods video? If so, you're required to watch it.
Gotcha now, you little bitch.
So you must be the boss. How's Vats work with melee? Oh, very sexually. Dude, Guga's got red hair. I totally forgot. You don't like watching food YouTubers? What's wrong with you? You're dead. I'm killing your dad! Right in front of you! Where'd you go? I'm killing your dad! You wanna talk?
I hope you're here. I place the good of the vault, but I admire your protective instincts. Hand over your weapon. A regrettable think without it.
Time to die. You know you're dying.
Gotcha!
Gotcha! Dude, Guga's gonna tenderize the fuck out of you, and it's your fault. Is Joe even gay? Yes! Are you serious? Is that a joke? I'm insulted. Hi! Please tell me you have tips for increasing my followers. First time play? No. This is like my 100th time, but I have mods on here, and I'm not exactly sure which mods I have. So, I'm just kind of figuring it out, and it's going pretty good. Are you familiar with, Googa Foods? I hope you're familiar with Googa Foods. Oh my God! Daddy! Yeah, sorry about your dad. She likes it. She's wiggling her little feet. Alright, I'm gonna ban you permanently, mod. I love how we didn't even talk about her dad being dead. I just beat the shit out of her and we left. Okay, note from dad. Okay. Pre-war money, I'll take. I'll take. Burger Foods. I like the steak. Alright. I'm not gonna suck a dick on camera, I'm sorry. I'll just have to suck your dick in private.
Unfortunately, Twitch doesn't allow me to do that anymore. Okay, hold on. Let's see what I can repair. Baseball bat's looking okay still. I got a switchblade. Oh, tenderize the steak and cut the steak. You think I have enough jumpsuits? Okay. All right.
Where am I from? You ever heard of a little land called Puerto Rico? That's where I'm from. I would suck Guga's dick for a good Wagyu steak too. Are you kidding me? Ah. Yeah, opening the tunnel. There's not another bobblehead in here, is there? Also, when you showed the video, he sounded literally nothing like Yoda. Are you fucking kidding me? That motherfucker sounds like he's Yoda adjacent, or at least a Gungan. Like, starts moaning and screaming. Oh, I wish you were an angel. It's fucked up. All right. What other voice would he use? Where the fuck am I? Oh, yeah. All right, I'm leaving. It's time to bring Guga Foods out to the wasteland. Every time you make Guga bust, it kills me. You're doing a gremlin voice? He's got like a, angel. Speedrun? Yeah, let's start speedrunning right now. All right, let's be quick. Right now, let's go. All right, walking diagonally, jumping. We gotta look at the ground like GoldenEye, okay? Because if we look anywhere else, the game will lag. Fuck, where am I going? Okay, speedrun, sorry, this is what you're watching. Oh, I guess I got the leg mod, which is really funny. Let's go! Hey, I like this guy! Alright. Let's see. I used to know a guy who speedran Fallout 3 glitchless. And his name was Mr. Beast. More melee weapons. Okay. A little speech. I would like lockpicking. I'm gonna get lockpicking. And explosives. Okay. Alright, Data's boy. Alright, Swift Learner is a good one to capitalize on early, I know that, but Little Leaguer. That's actually really good for us, too. What do you guys think? Charge, what's charge? Damn, okay. This is looking at the ground, something new. Yeah, that's a GoldenEye, isn't it? Yo, we got this sparkling Honeycrisp apple cider at the grocery store. Like, literally every time I swallow that shit, like, the tip of my penis tingles because it's so good. Yeah, I'm going to get Swift Learner right off the bat because that's a good one to get, right? All right, let's explore the wasteland. Where are you from, Alphasoff? Alright, Jet and Psycho still exist. I'm so happy we got Morphine. That's so sick. Okay, we're gonna get all the DLC messages popping up like crazy. What brand? It's like a small batch from Michigan. I don't know the brand. But I think it's Grand Rapids, Michigan. It's really good. Whoa. Holy fuck! Diazepam! Jet ketamine! Oh, we need to get... Dude, we need to get Guga on fucking ketamine right now. Dissociation! Minus 5 agility!
I feel kind of funny.
Oh my god! Just who is the oh hey, Pugilism Illustrated, that's good.
I'm not doing so good. Oh.
All right, Pugilism Illustrated. As your president, it is my... You're in Belgium? Sick. Sick. I've been hearing good things about Belgium lately. I heard that some companies over there are trying a 4-day work week. That's pretty sick. I'm happy to hear about that.
Oh, cellar door. It requires a key.
I'm sorry, I need to stop. I just learned today they sell 1.5 liter Mineraguas for $2. Oh, shit. That is a good deal. That's... Ooh. So you're probably a fan of... are you a fan of Topo Chico at all? Topo Chico's pretty good. Dude, this ketamine lasts forever.
Megaton, oh.
Dude. Polar's good. Yeah, I have some Polar in the fridge right now. As a matter of fact, I'm topping one off right now. Raspberry lime. Yeah, Topo Chico is like the ultimate carbonation. Ultimate. Pack of cigarettes. Oh shit, you could... I've got the smokable cigarettes mod too, I guess. Open stimulation. Speech 5. Yo, okay. I miss ketamine so much.
I can feel it coming in the air tonight.
Oh, huh.
Who the hell are you?
Whoa. Whoa, calm down. Who the hell is Moriarty?
Colin Moriarty, the owner of Moriarty's Saloon in Megaton. That sack of shit is convinced...
You're leaving next year? Where do you want to move?
Stole money from him.
Look, just give me the capsule. Tell him you're
going... Look, I don't know who you are.
Oh, look, just give me some of your capsule.
You do that for me? Here you...
Oh, I feel nothing on the ketamine.
Hey!
This ketamine's got me acting crazy! Fuck! No!
Brahmin steak.
Alright, I'm only gonna get... Oh, yeah, I need a knife for my cutting board. Oh, I need a cutting board, too. I need to have a knife and a cutting board in my inventory at, like, all times, right? Like, that's a given.
I'm so fucking tired. Fuck. Oh, fuck.
Damn it. What message did you... Why'd you delete that message? Oh, fuck. The game just crashed again. That's okay. It autosaves every single time you go into a door, so... Shit. Hold on. There we go. Oh, redact it? Dude, the ketamine mod is fucking sick. Highly recommend the ketamine mod. The triple pogs. What am I going to do, a megaton? I'm not sure. I think Guga might blow it up if he's on enough ketamine. Oh, shit. Oh, let's try to convince her again. Maybe I won't have to kill her. Oh, okay, cool. I got 400 bottle caps. The ketamine. 5-star service, huh? Is that what you provide? God, this ketamine lasts for fucking ever, dog. Oh my god. How's it coming in, by the way, ever since I upped the bitrate and shit? Are things looking a little better? Like, is it not as, like, blurry and pixelated as it usually is? Which I know that this is kind of a bad time to ask that, but... Oh, fuck. Ketamine, my only love. Gator rat. Yeah, a ketamine rat. All right. Hey, it's Pies. What's up? Buddy, pal, friend. How you doing?
I like the Midwest.
Hi.
Hi. Thanks, Cube. 4 months. Pretty sick. It's almost half a pregnancy. Pretty cool. We almost have a child together. It's halfway there. Could still get it aborted in most states, I think. Definitely the one I live in. Dude, ketamine is seriously like... When is this gonna wear off? Hey, what's up, dude?
Please, do you have any... I've been drinking this irradiated sh...
I'm gonna give service to that guy, though. Lip service. Dude, I am in the K-hole forever. You're right. Oh my god. Maybe I could balance myself out with some amphetamine. No, methamphetamine.
Another newcomer.
Hey, what's up, man?
Lucas Sims.
Oh, Tom my Jerry, god.
And mayor too when the need arises.
Oh. Oh, nice hat, calamity change.
That's the way it's gonna be. Just as long as...
You don't scare me. I'm just messing with you.
You'll probably...
Let's discuss this bomb.
So long as you stay away from the bomb.
I could see about disarming that bomb for you. Damn. I'm not promising anything. I remember on Kep, my friend put a little Nicky in the Adam Sandler movie. The most profound thing I had ever seen for 3 minutes until I came down. Oh, shit. You're just like, oh, this is nice. Dude, you can hear your heartbeat. This amphetamine is not working well. Yeah, I have a fuckload of vodka. Maybe a little bit with that. Yeah, there we go. Maybe that'll even me out.
What's happening?
Hey! Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Now I know I...
Oh my god, this is so fucked up. I got a lot of shit to sell you. I don't use guns. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, well.
Enjoy. Come...
Oh, fuck. Doctor! I need to rent a room and sleep this off, dude. Oh, you're doing the poop computer? I had a poop computer for a while. I use poop pen still. Dude, I need to find a bar and rest my head. Dude, Guga is fucking overdosing. He needs to have a detox day for sure, dude. Seriously, Guga's having some problems.
Hey, smooth skin.
I'm not a smooth skin! You can't rent a room around here?
Hey there.
How much for a room?
For you, a room right at the...
Well, I think I just might have accidentally hired a sex worker. Didn't mean to do that, but I... Oh, shit. Where's the room? Up the stairs. Slow speed run? No, we're still... I think we're making good time right now. I think we're doing all right, right? I want to see 69, this guy. Who, Guga? Oh, shit. This is not the room. Where's the room? Look, I'm just trying to sleep. Fuck. Listen, I took way too much ketamine. Hi, how's it going? I didn't mean to... Can I tell you to get out of here?
Got a problem?
Yeah, I'm trying to sleep.
What is it, hun?
Okay. Fine, whatever. You can sleep with me. That's cool. All right, let's take a nice leisurely 9 hour fucking sleep now, because then that'd be midnight. So let's sleep for 15 hours.
Joe, you should do a stream bit where it's pre-recorded into a bit that plays like a live stream, and 10 minutes in, you vibrate and glow and vanish.
Union suit. I'm still on ketamine. Oh, thank God. The ketamine wore off. Hey guys. Is this open yet? Shit, okay. Shit, no. I just went like 2 hours? There we go. Fuck! 2 hours? Fuck! 2 hours. There we go. I missed what ketamine looks like. You should have slept with her. Not my type. Hold on, I need to test something here. Because I have a sinking suspicion I have a mod, but I'm not sure. Yep! Killable children! Yes! Proud monster fucker. Dude, proud monster fucker would be the hardest tattoo ever. Yep, I have killable children on. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah.
Don't try
anything. Don't try
anything.
Hey,
I hear you're that stray from the vault. Good to meet you.
Hello, Moira.
Great.
Yeah, we'll be stupid.
Yeah, that's great for a foreword. Open with a joke and all that.
Proud monster fucker murders a child in Megaton.
Want to help me with the research? I can pay you.
Yeah, I was checking to see if she had any candy. Kids are known to have candy. What if they had like a fucking like Good and Plenty? Well, I don't like Good and Plenty. What if they had a Reese's cup? Yeah, I'd eat a Reese's cup. I like this guy. I like this guy a lot. Yeah, I'm gonna do Wasteland Survival Guide because it's like a lot of caps. I don't give a fuck about my father. So I'm not asking anybody about it. Let me see if she has any good like cooking tools. Googing tools. You know what's really bad about this game is I scroll. And it scrolls on the chat, so I'm gonna have to do this. Leaking motorcycle gas tank. Do I need that? Where's the motorcycle at? Because I saw something about me having a motorcycle. Motorcycle pimping kit? Yeah, I need all this. What else does she have? Stim packs, yeah. I'll take them. Alright, dude, I don't even know what 2CB is. Do you guys know what 2CB is? I have no fucking clue what that is. Chinese pistol, don't need it. Conductor. Earnings clipboard. Finance clipboard. I can't sell my steaks. Let's see. Tunnel steaks. Shit, I still might not have enough. We're getting close. Wonder glue, wrench, fuck. I don't want to sell my drugs. I don't want to... Okay, you know what? No, I don't want to sell my ketamine, though. What if I want to take ketamine again? BB gun. Okay, there we go. BBs. Get out of here. We don't need the pistol. Duh. Okay.
Good hunting.
Good hunting. Bye. Yeah, I'm probably just going to do melee, honestly. Like, Guga's maybe a flamethrower every once in a while, because Guga, you know, Guga knows how to fuck around with the flamethrower. How's my weight? My weight's good. All right, let's start our day off with some drugs. What should we do? Smoke a pack of cigarettes. Oh, there was, like, smoke! Shit, hell yeah! That's dope. Just killed your dealer with a bat, bro. Let's go. Let's do this. This is sick. I'm gonna swing it where the fuck I wanna swing it. You can repair that somehow, too. I think that's a side quest. So I have the sprint. Okay, do I have a motorcycle? Where is my motorcycle? I want to know where this fucking thing is. Yeah, but, like, where's my fucking motorcycle? Player add item, Form ID 1. Where's the fat bump booba mod? The fat booba mod! I was thinking about getting like a real disgusting jiggly booby fucking titty mod and trying to get some jiggling balls and dicks too. But I decided against it. Yeah, I hope I have flame decals on my motorcycle. Why did I say it like that? Flame decals? Alright, I don't have any water for you. It tells you how to drive it. Is there like a bulge mod? I fucking wish there was. That'd be fucking hilarious. Artistic nudity. Yes. Yeah, if I could give Guga a big jiggling bulge, I think we would all be a lot happier, wouldn't we? Balls and a dick. Dick and some balls. Alright, super duper mark time. Yeah, we need to get some, like, furry sex mods, I think is what we need to get. You can draw boobs on Twitch now? Is that real? Does Twitch not give a shit anymore? Can I show my titties? Alright, I'm gonna save because I have a feeling... No, I'm not gonna move chat. Fuck it.
I can't believe this game's 10 years old.
Yeah, then, like, look at this. Look at this. This was even embarrassing for the... Oh, fuck! Look at this bitch! Oh, my pack of cigarettes is worn off. Joe, show your titties again. I don't want to show my... Fine! There! Oh!
This is artistic nudity, okay? If anyone asks.
That's what we could do on Twitch now. This is allowed. Well, I just showed my goodies to the yard, and I think everybody fucking liked it. Listen, if there's not... If everyone's not, like, dripping with cum and squirt, then I don't know what your problem is. Oh, that gives you +5 melee weapons. That's pretty cool. Sure, why not? And tinted reading glasses on top of that. Okay. Alright. Off to Super Duper Mart. Can you see my piece? Trust me, you don't want to see my penis. Takes one to know one, and I know my penis, and that's not a very nice guy. So this is the Super Duper Mart. We gotta do some drugs. I bet Guga Food's got a crazy fucking ass. What new drug can we try? Euphoria, charisma, something that makes me strong. Morphine. Hell yeah, let's do it. My ghoul hand. Yeah, you know, I think 10 minutes is enough of a recovery, right? Am I heading in the right direction? I am not. Okay. Is motion blur on? Fuck that shit. Is there a motion blur? Damn, I don't even think you can turn it off if you want to. That sucks. Wanna see a pee-pee, watch a completionist video? Yeah, the shit that guy did with his charity is fucked. Apparently, this guy, his name's the completionist, said he was gonna give a bunch of money to the charity, right? But what he ended up doing was, he got everybody from the charity together, and he had this big fucking walk in like a big, like, what do you call it? Like a cleaver. And he started chopping up all the charity people. He put in sesame oil and like fried them in a wok and ate them. And it was on a stream too. I can't believe he thought he was going to get away with that. It was fucked up. Guy's a huge problem. He's out there fucking eating people on YouTube and no one's doing anything about it. Oh, that's a good yerba mate. Oh! Oh! Motherfucker. Fuck you. I'm on morphine. Fuck you. This is content. Me saying fuck you over and over again, hitting people with a baseball bat. Come on, you son of a bitch. Is that all you got, you motherfucker? Yeah, I'm really mad that they got rid of the fuddy-duddy music. Bitch. Alright. Oh, shit. Hey, that's the traveling merchant. He You know, I can't believe you guys didn't hear that. And apparently,
I interest you in an extremely rare refreshment.
Not when you're on your knees like that.
It's called a Nuka-Cola Quantum. It's much better than your average Nuka-Cola. It even glows in the dark. Only one.
Fuck you! Okay, let's see. Does he have... He has Kalana's a pan. Damage Garden, no. You got anything else? Alright, I'll sell you my assault rifle. Yeah, you can take the pistol. You can take all that. You can take all this, too. You're not taking any of my fucking drugs, though, dog. Like, I'm sorry. Oh, man, I have so many cigarettes. Oh, it broke down the pack of cigarettes. Dude, he was ready to fucking suck my dick. Like, if I bought that Nuka-Cola Quantum, he is going to make sure that my cum was glow-in-the-dark, too. In his stomach. I don't need the teeth. I don't need that to make a steak. What else could I do? Raider Assmaster. Nah, I don't need any special armor. I got my Tunnel Stakes uniform on. I can sell one of these. I can sell one of these. And we can sell one of these.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
ALS? Like the ice bucket challenge shit?
Yeah.
If I'm reading this right, Twitch rolled back the artistic noodling thing after a bunch of topless AIs were streaming. Are you fucking serious? They should have kept it. Nuka-Cola. Damn, this game's bright as dick. I think I took the green filter off this game too, and I gotta say, it looks really good. That was a good idea, right? Maybe I could turn the brightness down a little bit though, yeah. Let's see, where's the brightness? Yeah, we'll kick it down a couple notches. It's still pretty fucking bright. Yeah, I took the green filter off. The nasty green filter. Check this out. Yeah, this is bloom like crazy. Hey, is there a bloom option? Light fade, shadow fade. Is bloom called something else? Eh, whatever. Take all the pre-war money. I wish I was in my squirt era. Guga's got terrible sneak. I can't believe he hasn't been spotted yet.
Oh, I'm so loud and noisy.
Oh, and I smell so bad. Hey, teacher, leave those kids alone.
He's a really big Pink Floyd fan. Fuck! Dude, Guga is a monster with the bat, though. Like, seriously. Getting strength for Guga is really good.
Because he loves to tenderize his meat.
Toilet gives you a lot of radiation. Any file just to change the bloom? That seems excessive. But then again, that's Bethesda. They do dumb shit all the time. I had played Garfield for a little bit, and I liked Garfield, but then it got incredibly boring, and I was done playing Garfield. Did anybody else have a similar Garfield experience with that game? Yeah, the tonk tonk. It kind of reminds me of like a Valve sound. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. All right, we're about ready to... Okay, you know what we need right now? Definitely not ketamine, although... We need some diazepam. Yeah, we'll do that. And we'll take some buff out.
Yeah!
Oh my god! Oh, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. That's it? Come on, Guga. You can do better than that. Get him, Guga. Come on, Guga. This is so fun. This was such a good idea. Oh, man. Cube always gets the best one of those. Wait, is that a new gun? Did I have a gun mod too? There we go. Do we get it? Yes. Little Leaguer's really good, but I think I'm going to keep getting Swift Learner for a bit. All right. I think we're cleared out, aren't we? I think we're good to go. Got to gather cap somehow. We got a rising crime. Take all that. Oh, nice. So much ammunition. I got a toy car that I can play with when I get bored. Take that. Guga pick. Fuck. Timu? Oh, Timu. That fucking shit. I forgot. That's like the shit that's been popping up on the ads all the time, right? Like YouTube ads, and they're like really... Is Timu a Chinese company? Or what is it? Yeah, these guys are getting fucking tenderized. Dude, honestly, like... Yeah, look at the fucking description on this. Can you read that? Because I fucking... It is a reliable assault weapon for any terrain. Okay, that's kind of sick. That's kind of sick, right? God. I didn't know that I had a gun mod. I wasn't paying attention. Okay. Take that. Guga Endurance. Guga loves toy cars. Sorry for yelling. That scared me. Genuinely. Fuck me. God damn it. Shit. There we go. They are a Chinese-based company. Oh, there was... Okay, so there was a site back... Ah! There was a site back in the day. I can't even remember what it was called. But all my friends would use it, and basically you would bid on shit. And you would bid and bid and bid and bid and bid just by, like, clicking. And you could end up getting shit for, like, really, really, really cheap. But it was somehow a scam where, like, a lot of the times you wouldn't even end up getting, like, the right item. I feel like it started with an H. It was, like, honey something. I can't even remember. But. Thank you for the 100 bits, by the way. You weren't even, like... You weren't even like, I'm not going to spend channel points on this. I need this bang now. Thank you. I do appreciate it. That was sick. It was a good bang. All right, that was good too. Nice. Nice work. AlphaSoft, welcome. Welcome to the party, pal. Most newcomers don't last this long, so... It's good to see somebody last. Surgical jump scare sound, genuinely. Hard poop 69? Yo! That terrific name alert. Seriously. Did I get everything I needed from the Super Duper Mart? I did, yes. That was a fucking... You already understood? Good. Good. Well, welcome to the party, pal. God, I'm thinking about Hard Poop 69. That is a great fucking name. I'm sorry to just completely alienate you. I'm sorry about that. I'm not... You interrupted my bit. Thank you. Thank you, Kim. I do appreciate it. But listen, Hard Poop 69, I'm not trying to make you panic, okay? I'm really not trying to make you panic. I just really like your name, okay? I really like it. Okay. I'm not trying to point you out. Hard Poop 69. I'm not trying to point you out. Hard Poop 69. But I like your name a lot. I do. Truly. Welcome. I'm really not trying. I'm not trying to like derail the stream to talk about you, okay? I promise. I just wanted to point out that I really like the name Hard Poop 69. Speaking of Hard Poop, I hate hard poops. I have hard poops every once in a while. You gotta eat more fiber. Fiber is real once you get older. Like, once I started getting into my late 20s, I was like, I gotta eat more fiber. It's real. It's real. You can start having some hard poops when you get older. And they could tear up your butthole. That's all I'm saying. I'm not going to go into any terrible detail about it, but I've had poops rip open my butthole a few times. And you can't make simple shapes out of hard stuff. Enough said.
Ah, look. Another one of you wasteland.
You don't look like you belong here. What's your story?
I left all that behind. You know? But come on. No offense, kid. I've heard about you.
I'm not a goody two shoes. Okay. I need to get lower karma. I want that guy. I've never had that guy before.
And children of the earth, come forth.
Oh, diazepam and clonazepam from War Off. Oh, I bet the doctor's got some good drugs. They live in a hole.
I'm Doc Church and I run if
Oh, if that fucking hunter. All right, what do you got? Aspirin. They've got fucking... The drug mod has fucking aspirin. That's sick. They don't even just have, like, fun drugs. They also have fucking aspirin. Okay. I'm overselling him, like, as much as possible. Because I really, really do want to buy, like, all of his drugs. Okay. I'll take it all. Cold turkeying? Probably gonna need a lot of that. Clonazepam, I like that. Ibuprofen? No more. Methadone, I'll take methadone. Take all your morphine. Oh, barbitual. Okay. Thorazine, okay, alright. Cool. All right. Sick. I'm happy about this. Toy car. You have all this. Dude, I can't sell my steaks. Sell this shit, though. Okay. Yeah, this quantum. I don't drink soda. It's bad for you. Mylar cake. That could have been a good appetizer, though. Iron. Yeah, this gun. Shit, no you can't. They have super stim packs. Yeah, I'll take one of those. Alright, cool.
You done?
Good. Yeah, I do want to blow up this place, I think. I think I'm going to go low karma. I think it's going to be evil Guga. Evil irradiated Guga. Ah! I'm not used to another person being in there. Okay. I do want to do all the Wasteland survival stuff before I blow this place up, though. Because it's good experience, it's good money. Damn, I'm hungry.
So,
did you guys eat anything good today?
Ha 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 ha!
hear about landmines. Oh, yeah. I remember Minefield. You kill Arkansas there? Is that his name? Oh, yeah. No, I had a little bit of sushi earlier today, too. It was nice. It was really nice. It was like grocery store sushi, though, so it wasn't like, you know, lavish or anything. Okay. So, Minefield is... Wow, holy shit, that's far away. Okay, let's do it.
So that's durian.
Anybody else have any good food? Some hard fod? Damn, I could go for even more sushi. Take the Nuka-Cola to sell. We don't drink soda. Soda's unhealthy. Start making sushi bowls with raw salmon. Oh, yeah. I did that like a month ago. I went up to H Mart in Detroit and I got some fucking... I got some sushi-grade salmon and tuna and I was like... I must have been so annoying. I was like standing there like looking at them all to see which one like looked the best. And I got those, chopped them up. If you get like seaweed salad with white rice, sesame, fucking avocado, fuck. What else do I put in my? Oh yeah, you can do edamame too. Hey, have a good sleep. Welcome to the party, BB. Nice. I don't know about y'all. I like that guy. All right. Oh, the elementary school. H-Mart is sick. The one in Austin was way cooler than the one I've got by me. You have discovered several locations. Yeah, whatever. All right, let's check out this school. See if we can kill some kids in there. Spingval. Yeah, edamame, avocado, hurikake, yeah. Absolutely. So I took out my flamethrower? I can't wait to actually say that. Oh, I can start slicing people up! Oh, it's not that good, though. All right, let's go. Man, this game's fun. Are you guys enjoying me streaming this shit? I hope so. Hearing those damn voices again. Is he in there? He's above me. Well, I just wasted a grenade. Oh, well. Nothing in here. Oh, hello? Somebody just shot me. Holy shit! Are these motherfuckers? Guga Food's blowing shit up. Next game? What? You don't want me to play this anymore? Are you kidding me? This game's sick. Yeah, those damn noises. You're about ready to hear a really loud big damn noise. Oh shit, I'm going in a circle. Oh, okay. Hold on, there's somebody who wants to have sex with me. I've been making legit ramen. Oh, yeah, it's super cheap. Nice try. Thank you, though. I do appreciate the 100 bits. Oh. Ah. 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 Fucking motherfucker. Stupid bitch. He's fucking cracked. Okay. I need some drugs. Oh, shit. I think he might be like some sort of like a ghoul from my mod. Oh! Lead pipe is way too fast. That was good. Thank you. That was good. You got me. That lead pipe is fucking incredible. Okay, so maybe I need like a combat knife. Yeah, whatever. Damn. Okay, this mod, actually, I really like what they do to the ghouls and what they do to the fucking AIDS. Strength plus one on with a vodka. Nice. We'll do some morphine. Salisbury steak. I'll eat a few of these. Do a stim pack. Oh, shit, I'm stupid. Because I was healing DPS.
Shit, you're crazy.
I am. Get back here, you little motherfucker.
Take you apart.
Time to take you apart.
Why is this guy running away? He's got, like, such little health. Come here, fucker. Dude, the fucking teleporting is so sick. Oh, you know I'm gonna get this fucking metal pipe. I'm gonna tenderize real good with this thing. Yeah, Hard Poop is an amazing username. Like, holy shit. No pun intended. That is great. Come on. Oh, yeah, bitch! Oh! Oh! That was sick, okay? I don't think that was part of the base game, was it? I got like Brutal Doom installed on this shit or something. This lead pipe is fucking sick. Okay, we are ready. Tonight! You guys remember that song? I don't know why I'm starting to sing that. Somebody help me. Mentads. Okay. Stimpaks. Dirty water. I'll take it. Leather belt. Why not? Buff out. Yeah. Sure. Did you see Trump's comment on Panera Lemonade? Yeah. Unfortunately, that's a Cave Johnson quote. I wish it was real.
Fucking hot. Yeah. You're dead.
Come on, bitch. I want to pop your head like a fucking water balloon. Come here. Dude, Guga Foods is going a little crazy.
Next, I dismembered my long pork with my trusty knife.
My pipe. Fuck! I fucked it up. Sorry. You have your money back.
Biting gives you lemons. It kills you.
Yeah, I thought it was real at first, too. Then I did some research, and I was like, oh, man, that sucks. There's a dog! Oh, can I make a steak? Damn. Oh, no, Trump was terrible, but he was really funny. I think that's pretty much how everybody feels, right? Ah! Damn, there's, like, so much shit to explore here. This is why I like Fallout 3. It's a lot more dungeon crawlery and open than New Vegas, because New Vegas will kind of, like, careen you in a certain direction. Not that it's a bad direction, it's just sometimes you want a dungeon crawl. Oh. Steak? Nice, we're gonna cook so much steak. You can cook in this game, right? Or is it just Fallout New Vegas? Dude, oh my god, this is getting filthy up in here. This is so sexual. This is so sexual for me. I don't know about you guys, but it's sexual for me. Download a cooking mod? Oh, fuck. Yeah, maybe next time I'll load up a cooking mod, too. Can you... So, I'm not too familiar with this. If you have, like, a game going on, you could add new mods to that current game, right? And how much of this place have I explored? I feel like... Yeah, no, I still need to go to the ant room. I know that, but... I feel like there's rooms that I'm missing. Oh, shit. The hell? Why am I slow all of a sudden? Oh, my drugs wore off. That means I need more, right? Which one helps my carry weight? Fucking ketamine helps. God. Or does it? Buff out. There we go. We're just gonna have to take a bunch of fucking buff out. Oh, hi, tequila. Check this out. I got a cat. It's a cat. It's a real life cat. And she's real. Did I mention that? You guys wanna see her? Oh. She's giving me love. Yeah, I know. I know. You can lay here forever. Right? Right? She's happy. You're a happy one, aren't you? Time to go. I'm sorry. It's time to go. Oh, oh, the bugs are attacking me. Sorry. Oh. Let's go. Okay. Oh. Fucking Jesus. Okay. We got enough Gruga steaks from them. Yeah, she's got a little brown tint to her. Like, for sure. Like, if you take her to the light, like, you'll see that there's some brown shades. It's kind of how my hair was back in the day. My beard is actually a lot lighter than my hair was. My hair was, like, on the surface jet black. But if you, like, got some light in it, it was actually, like, an extremely dark brown. Fucking ants under the school and shit, dude. I want to go to this school. Fucking A. Sick. So there's a bunch of ants down here. Oh, she's got drugs on her. Nice. Oh, and a gun. Oh, and some drugs. Nice. I need to move her. Fuck, there's a Japanese book right there. Oh, wait, no, it's a Chinese book. I saw the kanji for Hun, I think. No? Maybe not. Ah! Ah, ah! There's a lot of ants in here. Fuck, there's a lot of ants in here! Oh my god, I need more buff out. You become addicted to fuck out. Shit. Where's the stuff that cures me? It's called something stupid. Cold turkey in. Okay, I need to drop some shit. I could probably drop, like... Yeah, that weighs, like, 15 pounds. Google's the school nurse. Okay, stop it. You're gonna make me come. Seriously, let's not talk about that anymore because you're making the edge of my penis tickle. I would go to school if these were the teachers. I would, too. You guys ever heard of the show Doctor Who? See, I'm making conversation with my audience. Pretty cool. In a rather skilled way, too, I might add. Alright, so the ants are taken care of. Wasn't really much there. Is there much of the school left? I feel like we've explored a lot of the school already. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, there's that thing. Yeah, no, I think that's it. Nice. Oh, shit. It's dark outside. Oh, fuck me. Where the fuck am I? Oh, my God. Dude, I need to turn on my nightlight. Shit. Okay. What is it? Hold tab? Yes. There we go. I don't remember it ever being this dark. Oh, yeah. It's probably because of my stupid mod. Okay, bottom tab. Jesus. Fuck. Okay. Fuck, 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 fuck. Come on, Guga. Let's go, Guga. Get her, Guga! Doctor who? Okay, where's this other fucker? Okay, come here, come here. Dodge? Okay. Stairs right there. Morphine has worn off. That's not a good sign. That means my buff out's probably gonna wear off soon, too. Fuck. Fuck. See ya, bitch! Oh! That was sick. Okay. Darts, hockey mask. I've already got a hockey mask. I'll take the darts, though. Why not?
More like Doctor Who watches this garbage. Bitch.
Melee weapons, absolutely. The rest.
We're maxing that out early.
Iron Fist, educated. You'll get 3 more skill points every time you advance a level. The Perkins Fist taken early on.
Yeah. Fuck yeah. Guga Foods is getting smarter and smarter by the minute, being outside of the vault. Just warning you guys. This isn't like a suggestion or anything like that. It is a warning. And I think I've already... Oh, I guess I haven't been in here. Oh! All right. Take that. Shit. Okay, we need to drop some shit. Ass blaster armor. We'll drop that. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I think we've done everything else up here. Yeah, this all looks familiar. Alright. Pretty thorough. Pretty thorough. I've done a thorough investigation of this place. Oh! Nuka-Cola Pasquantum, though. Right up there. Okay. Now we need to get the fuck out of here. Maybe even fast travel before my drugs wear off. Because I don't think I have any buff out left. Oh boy, that's a problem. Whatever. Okay, there you go. I'm gonna go drop this shit off. Drop some boys off at the pool. Okay, alright. Sell the shit. Go back to the school so I can get to minefield. My field. Okay, water processing plant. Craterside supply is where I need to go. Is it still open? There's lights. No. Don't! Dad says not to talk to strangers. Hold on a second. I need to do something. Because this kid... Okay. Nope. Fucking stupid fucking... Oh. Oh. Ah. Alright. That's all I needed to do.
Hi.
Hey, have a good night.
Don't try anything.
Where is she? Moira! My legs are not working. You need to get down here now. Good night. Did I already say that? Fuck, I did. Moira!
How are those hot little...
Let's lie. Damn.
Okay. Probably shouldn't sell the ammo yet, because that's pretty lightweight. So maybe the armor first. Okay. I don't need good armor. I'm Guga Foods. Guga Foods is all about looking good and feeling good. So why would I need good armor? Riddle me that. I think I'm going to need every single one of these things, but you never know. Oh yeah, I don't drink soda. Does she have anything that I want? Do you have any more drugs? I've already bought your kit. Rocket launcher, I don't need that. Hunting rifle, stim pack. I'll take all your stim packs. I like to hoard stim packs. That's me. Wonder glue. Leather belt. Ashtray. There we go. Okay, now I can start. No, I need to sell weapons first. Okay, assault rifle. All this. Go away. Okay, I can repair my combat knife with my combat knife and my knife. YouTube poop fucking sentence, right? Okay, everything else. I could be Minnesota Fats and kill people with a pool stick. That's pretty cool. Tunnel Snake's outfit is fucked. Get rid of these. Okay, now I can start selling ammunition. I just... Tequila scared the fuck out of me. I can't find my motorcycle. I legit can't. Hi there. Oh, I'm going to have to read about it. I didn't even know I had it. Or remembered, at least. Hi there. Oh my goodness. Can you believe this thing right here? This little guy I got? Can you believe this fucking thing? This thing right here? What are you? What are you? Are you a cat? You are. You are. Buttholes right in my face. You're just a cat. You're just a cat. What the hell? What are you doing? I only got tequila for views. Yeah, that's true. What are you doing? Oh. Oh. Is that so? Is that so? Okay. Nice, that worked out pretty sexually. Okay.
Good all hunting.
Right. All right, so I'm going to save and I'm going to call it. I'm probably going to stream tomorrow too because I really enjoy doing this. Who would have thought that me streaming games that are fun actually makes me stream more frequently? Who would have thought? Anyways, I really appreciate everybody coming out. Thanks again for all the resubs and all the support and love. I really do appreciate it. We even got a new Belgianese guy in the chat, which is pretty cool. So, I'm happy about this. Very happy. I hope you guys have a wonderful, 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 wonderful day. And I'll see you tomorrow at a certain point. I'm going to go eat some food.